So you went back to that game just after the first panic attack. It was good for you to do that.
Yeah, I mean, I think I had like 32 and 16 the next game, so I'm still a badass, you know? So much of this with a mental illness or these disorders is it's not a one-size-fits-all model. Everybody deals with something different. Whether it be yourself in the first person or at arm's distance, everybody is coping or dealing with something that, you know, a lot of us can't see.